using the bone saw, saw through the bones very gently, and then slice through to get our nice pork chop. You really want to follow in between the ribs.
Okay.
So we'll start about right here.
Wow.
And then that's really all we need to cut through with this.
All right, so it didn't look like you needed that much muscle to do that.
No, Anybody could kind of handle that. Yeah. And then from here.
Oh, beautiful. Yeah. Look at that meat.